There's nothing as heartwarming as putting a warm smile on a child's face and to know that you have positively changed the life of that child. Welcome to the Shining Stars Junior Academy, located in Riverside View, Diepsloot. It is a shelter of protection, a feeding program, a place to play, and a shield against all negative aspects that come with an underprivileged society.
Hi, my name is Makosi Boyede. I'm from Shining Stars Junior Academy. It's an ECD. It looks after children from 0 to 6 years. I'm a founder and a principal. What makes us different as Shining Stars Junior Academy? We are very close to the families of where the children are coming from, because most of those children are coming from homes which are impoverished, or wheelchair parents, or the parents with HIVs, but most of them are cases in terms of diseases and sickness. And therefore, we're like an ECD plus social welfare in one.
Because these kids are from underprivileged communities, most of their parents are unemployed and others are disabled. Therefore, they cannot even afford the minimal 200 rand school fees. This makes it difficult for the school to solve all the challenges they face. This school plays a huge role in the lives of the children at Riverside View. The custodian of the school, Makosi Boyede, approached the RMM Foundation to help solve these challenges. Her helping hand has stretched to its end. She needs our help.
Our challenges as Shining Stars Junior Academy, we started from low income tuition fees, and that brought us volume. And we never thought that we'll have such a challenge. The volume of children became actually more than the infrastructure that we have. And secondly has been the transport, because as I mentioned about the parents, some of them being disabled, they couldn't walk their children to school. Therefore, we had to subsidize the transport for them to come to school. So the growth became bigger than the capacity we have, and we had to cap our capacity in terms of numbers.
No one in life can look at a five-year-old and say they know the future of that child if that child is supported. Therefore, let us level the playing field for these children. Give them a chance to be future presidents, pilots, doctors, teachers, and ideal members of society. Because without our help, their future will be shaped by their disadvantages.
Besingajabulela more classes because abantwana baya expand abaningi manje, and also a kitchen.
Besicela i-transport engathi inkulu ukuthi ithathe abantwana ibase esikolweni. Umntana wami anikhona ukumsa ngoba ndikhubazekile.
Besacela isisizeni nge-Shining Stars ngoba iyasisiza ngabantwana bethu.
Thina sesikhulile, asikhoni ukubahambisa.
Umntanami laye ngomunye wabantwana be-Shining Stars. So into ebengicela ukuthi basizakale ngezinto abazifunayo.
Haholoholo ke rapela fela gore ka re le ka mothusa. A thusale gobane ga le thusitse ena le thusitse rune.
Thank you, RMM Foundation and partners, for considering us as a beneficiary for 2020 and listening to our frustration and our challenges. However, we believe that if we could get the support we've requested, definitely the dream will come true of having a quality education for younger children and them being able to go to primary school being educated.
The Rally and Makenze Mampeule Foundation invites you to join the fundraising efforts and be the hand that brings a new dawn of hope to Shining Stars Junior Academy. The Rally and Makenze Mampeule Foundation, a new dawn of hope.